Since its introduction into service in 2007 with Singapore Airlines, the A380 has continually set the standard for high-capacity long-haul service. The model, of which over 250 examples were built, has carried millions of passengers throughout its lifetime, and some operators have grown to rely heavily upon the aircraft. But just how many passengers can an A380 transport in total? In this video, we'll explore precisely that question. As many airlines still operate the Airbus A380, it's only natural that various cabin configurations and capacities can be observed on the jet. Singapore Airlines, the aircraft's launch customer, currently flies the aircraft in a 471-seat configuration, featuring 6 first-class seats, 78 business-class seats, 44 premium economy, and 343 standard economy seats. British Airways, the largest European operator of the iconic double-decker jet, operates a reasonably similar configuration with 469 seats. Other operators use a slightly more dense, less premium-heavy configuration, such as Lufthansa. The German flag carrier's double-deckers have 509 seats. Qatar Airways, which reactivated many of its A380s due to A350 groundings, flies the jet with 517 seats. While other operators of the A380 are important to discuss, Emirates, the jet's largest operator, has by far the most diverse offering in terms of A380 capacity. Among the Dubai-based carrier's 116 aircraft, the airline utilizes 7 different cabin configurations. This ranges in capacity from 484 seats on the lower end up to 615 on the high end. Most relevant to the topic of this video, the carrier operates a high-density configuration with a staggering 615 seats. This is the highest density of all A380 configurations and is split between 58 business class seats and an incredible 557 seats in economy class. While current offerings are fascinating to explore, it doesn't fully answer the main question of this video. How many passengers can fit on an A380? Well, officially, the double-decker jet is certified to carry up to 853 passengers. This figure is the aircraft's exit limit. Exit limits are determined with the number of passengers that can be safely evacuated in 90 seconds using only half the available emergency exits. It's important to know that no airline has come close to hitting this number. Since the aircraft's exit limit is set with safety concerns in mind, it's conceivable that the Airbus A380 would be capable of accommodating even more passengers. This would obviously be risky in the case of an emergency, but if an emergency airlift needed to happen, the air operator could probably get creative. Indeed, El Al once evacuated over 1,100 refugees to Israel in a Boeing 747-200 due to a conflict in Ethiopia. With that 1991 event as a benchmark, we would imagine that the A380 would be able to transport well over 1,100 passengers as well, albeit in an unsafe and uncomfortable manner. What's the highest density A380 you've been on? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.